Okay, hello and welcome to Art School. I heard this game is fun. That's all I know. Okay. New game. Alright. Hello, freshman. Welcome to Art School. My name is Professor Quartz. I'm an advanced neural network, trained over 100,000 teraflops of the greatest art in the world. I will be your facility advisor this semester. My job is to analyze your work against my vast database and give you constructive feedback. I was made by scientists, so I'm really good at this. Oh, don't worry. It sounds technical, but art school is really simple once you get the hang of it. Just use your drawing pad to complete the assignments I gave you. The art school campus is here to inspire you. It is loading with some really beautiful scenery. Well, I'm sure you're eager to get started. Loading assignment generator. Your first prompt. Draw molecules. When you have completed the assignment, return to my office for critique. Good luck, freshman, and once again, welcome to art school. This game is crispy. Oh, okay. It was kind of loud. I've turned it down a little. Oh, here I am. Draw molecules. Can I adjust the camera? Or is it always like super horizontal? Okay. Undo. And this is new? Okay. Oh, and I can resize it and move it. But I can't cover my guy. Is there a controls button? Wait. I don't want to quit. So if I go here. Art school. Eh. I just need to see if there's like buttons. 4 to 6 hours of gameplay. Wow. I'm gonna try not to look at the screenshots. Alright, let's just play, I guess. Draw molecules. Are there molecules around here that I can draw? Oops. Undo. Strange. How big should I have this drawing thing? And I can move this over here. I kind of prefer it like this. Yeah, there we go. Oh, hello, little guy. You're not a molecule, but I will draw you. Oh, there's no... Is this an undo? Yeah, it is. Okay. But there's no redo. So let's have this a little, can I sit down? No. It'll be faster if I have this closer to the undo. Thank you. All right, I think that's done. Welcome back, freshman. Let's take a look at your work. Analyzing. Oh. I didn't have any other brushes, right? Do not depict contemporary Inui and unease by subverting the icon. Big words. I don't have any other brushes. Can I find them? Oops, didn't mean to go in here. Sorry, no, don't analyze it. It's not done. Okay, thank you. Oh, what's this? Oh, I got a text tool. I don't want that. Okay. Oh, is this the room where I came from again? Yeah, it is. Okay, sorry. I didn't quite realize. Oh, it changes every time. Weird. Oh. I didn't think that was a hole. Hello. Up here. Weird friend. Yeah, I can jump. Oh, I can put the camera out. That's nice. Can I put the camera back in? Is this just how the camera is now, huh? Okay, 1 second. I'm gonna look up the controls. Okay, that's weird. Page up and page down. Do camera angles. X changes the... Okay. Cute. Page up and down. Don't work on this one. Let's draw this lollipop. Beans. beans. Sugar. Beans. Okay. Now that's what I call art. Let's hand it in. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. I didn't have color. Aww. I didn't see anything I could pick up. Do something that hasn't been invented yet. What do you mean? Camera. Square brush. Like a pixel. Ooh, I like that. And I can do purple now too. Do something that hasn't been invented yet. What hasn't been invented? Toasters haven't been invented yet. Let's have some dramatic shading on this toaster. I did the assignment. Let's hand it in. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. Composition. I think the composition's real nice. How dare you? Make a geometric shape composed entirely of 10 lines. Yeah, okay. Is there a shape tool I can use? That'll make life a little easier. This game controls real weird. Hello? Blue? Thick brush. I can jump forever? Alright, that's fine. Let's try to find some more tools then, since I can fly. Oh, is that a tool? Or is that a trash can? It's a trash can. Never mind. Is that a tool on top of the stairs? Hmm? Eraser, thank goodness. I needed that. Thought I saw something on the cloud for a second. Mop. Blue. Yay. I love blue. Interesting. Hello, what's down here? Some more colors, huh? I'll take it. Is there anything in these clouds? Like, what happens if I, touch one? Just as I thought. Solid. Plant Island. Nice. Oh, hello? Oh, it's here. What if I keep going up? Is there something else? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, well, let's draw while I'm up here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, I got my lines. Should I hand it in? Sure. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, see? Without using reference, draw a bicycle. It's very hard and may take several tries. Oh, paint bucket. Well, let's get to work on this bicycle. Let's get an angle so you have something nice to look at. Oh, whoops. No. Let's make it nice and big. Up it over here. Turn a little bit. Okay. Oh no, I don't want that. I'm trying to do some grass. And maybe, oh blotchy sun. With some wind. It's a nice day. Let's do some grass. That's a bicycle. It's a bit long, but it's a bicycle. Let's hand it in. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. Hey! Knock something over on campus. Document your results. What? What do you mean, knock something over? Can I just, like, bump into stuff? Oh, okay. Document my results, huh? You got it. I mean, that's what it is, right? That's what I drew. All right. I think that's good. I kind of want, like, I need a yellow. All my colors are so dark right now. Where would a yellow be? Wait, is that something I can interact with? Let's go see. Let's investigate. Let's be a little detectives. Eh? Touch. Nope. Okay, well. So long. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. I think it's a B. Aww. I worked pretty hard on that. What? 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 There we go. I'm just gonna go crazy with lines. I knocked something over, so I'm gonna express myself with rage and art. How's this? Just as I thought. You're nothing but a machine. You don't know what art is. Invent a new country. You got it. I call it... Blue. Thank you. Flags are pretty simple. Show something age appropriate, please. Yeah, okay. How's that for age appropriate, huh? Where am I? Okay. Oh yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. Next. Draw something using the wrong colors. Oh, is it yellow? Yeah, just what I wanted. Hello, Wingdings. What are you saying? Weird. What is this? Grease pencil. Let's check it out. What's so greasy about that? It just seems kind of big. Oh! I got an idea. First, let's walk into the void. No. Anything behind it? Okay, how's this for something using the wrong colors? What about... A purple apple. Here, I have something special. With a... Oh, nope. With a... worm coming out of it. Now that's what I call art. Okay, I didn't explore this land, so there must be a brush on here. I think every time I finish an art, it loads up a new island, and I get a new brush. So I need to remember to explore a little bit. Doesn't seem to be anything on this one, though. Well, I finished my assign- Oh, wait. I forgot I had a text tool. Apple. Let's take a look at your work. Hey, I think I did better than that. Draw muscles. I have an idea. Hey, let's get this purple. Look at this strong man. Let's put a shirt on this guy. Strong. I'm trying to do something specific. Ah, whatever. Let's do this. Strong S. Oops. Strong. Let's get a floor in here too. I like this brush. Okay, let's hand this in. Oh, I can't go in there? Okay. Oh, we're here. Yee! Let's take a look at your work. See, come on. What? I mean, you got it. I'll draw as much of the universe as I can. Boop. Well, maybe this one instead. To add like some shading. And I can put a little yellow dot on here. Yeah, I like that. No, I don't want that. I wanted like a sun. Bigger. Bigger. Some clouds. Who says there can't be clouds in space? I know, I'm happy with this art. I don't know if teacher's gonna like it. But I like it, so let's hand it in. Just as I thought. Blobs? Oh, you got it. And there's some blobs. This turned out really cute, so I'm gonna keep it. Oh, there's 50 assignments? I thought I was gonna be almost done soon. I don't think I can do 50 assignments. In fact, I feel like I've seen like most of the game. Invent a food, though. I have a quick idea. I'm gonna invent meat. How come you like that one? I had a nightmare last night. How do you feel about expression? Yeah, me too. What if it had a circle and a body with stick arms, huh? But what if he wasn't so sad? What if he's sad, but he's blushing? And has a heart. That wasn't my dream, I was just thinking randomly. Why do you like that? Am I doing too much work in my art? Draw the worst circle you possibly can. Now you got it. What? Draw the worst circle you possibly can. Yeah, okay. Oh, my colors changed. Neat. Okay. You must be make a drawing you're proud of, no matter what grade it gets from me. Oh, okay, fine. I've been speedrunning art school? Not really. Let's do a drawing I'm proud of. Here we go. Oh, that hurt my feelings. I really am in art school. Rude. The other drawing was way better, but fine. Okay. Draw something I would have no choice but to destroy. Hey, how about this? My heart after destroying my other drawing, huh? A little more work, huh? Want a little more work? Give you more work. How's this for more work? Draw something I can hang on my e-fridge. You got it, Robot Man. What? Hey! I couldn't see where I was. Okay, there I am. Draw a building. Okay. The building's under construction. Don't. Oop. They'll get to it. But for now, it's just a little pile of bricks. And some rubble. And. This guy. Yeah. 19 of 50, huh? What? Draw an animal eating another animal? I don't want to do that. But I will do if I. I'll do what I must. Hey. Something that makes you smile. Hey. Mega Man makes me smile. Go, Thunder Beam. Okay. It's a bad drawing, but it's Mega Man. Good enough. Thanks for not failing something else I like. Dramatic landscape. Oh, you want a dramatic landscape, huh? Give you a dramatic landscape. How's this for dramatic? Pretty dramatic, huh? Pretty crazy. I call it Screaming House. Hey, you love the quick ones, huh? Five things that rhyme, huh? Okay. It. Line. Pine. It's yellow, but lime. Time. That was supposed to be time, like the herb, but it doesn't look like that. So let's try something else. And line. Okay, there we go. That's it. Five things that rhyme. I kind of want to finish this game, so I am kind of rushing through these. Because I don't think I'm going to come back to it. Only 25 more to go. 27 more to go. I don't know how I got 25 in my head. As much of the page as possible. I mean, you're not gonna accept that though, so let's just go wild with some lines. I call it '90s mall disposable cup. Let's take a look at your work. Analyzing. B. Heck yeah. Got something behind a giant cube. Okay. Is that a thing? Hello, little guy. Got a stamp. Oh, and there's a pencil there. Wiggly pencil. Oh, that's not very wiggly. Is there like a stabilizer on it? No. Okay. Oh, I see. It is wiggly. Okay. Something behind a giant cube, huh? I have the perfect idea. Thank you. There we go, it's behind it. Heck yeah. Draw an upside down house on the art school campus. Okay. I don't know exactly what it looks like, but I can guess. I think it's this round one. Booyah! Okay, let's continue. Draw a toy you remember. Oh, another song. I'm gonna take this moment to hydrate. Mood. That means some new colors, right? Ooh. Feeling a little blue, I see. A toy you remember. I mean, maybe a little boring. I remember Hot Wheels. Wow, that's a bad drawing. Hey! Draw something ahead of its time. Is that a thing? No, it's not. Okay. So long. Yeah, you like that. Draw the winner and runner-ups of a pie-eating contest. Okay. What do you see when you catch your reflection in a car window? Let's draw that bigger. It's supposed to be a face. Draw me a friend I can hang out with after you graduate. Alright. I think there's one thing you would love. Yourself. Yeah, I think that was better than that, but sure, whatever. Draw something boring. Well, it's more 3D than I thought it'd be. I mean, that's not really boring, but maybe he'll like it. Alright. Only 18 more to go. Draw a bench or a similar piece of furniture. Yeah, okay. Where is it not sealed? Why did it go up there? Yeah, let's just do this. Okay. And I'll put this back in. Okay. Hey. Draw an egg hatching. What's coming out of it? I have an idea. This will be fun. Let's make this bigger. Oh, I can have a background. Okay. I was like, how do I do this? Draw an egg. What's coming out of it? An egg is coming out of it. Tasty egg. What? Why is that line there? Okay. Yay! Wait, draw something to commemorate an upcoming holiday. No, I don't want to draw a Christmas tree. It's almost Halloween. Let's do a pumpkin. I guess Halloween's not really a holiday, but I like Halloween. Okay. Forgot this game was 3D for a second. I've been in that view for so long. Hey. Draw the sounds of the room I'm in. My room's silent. What? I didn't mean to. Okay, draw some sounds. Well, it's silent, so it would be blank. Or maybe it will be a sound wave. A sound wave of me talking. Eh? Eh? How about that? There's a little green bar showing my voice. I guess that's it. Hey. Okay, so he likes it when there's like five lines. What does heaven look like? What does heck look like? Heaven or heck? Let's fight. Hey. Excuse me. Oh, you don't like it when there's only one color. Shoot. Okay, bigger brush. Let's do that drawing again. Let's do it like this. Where am I? Okay, good enough. I don't know why this one's failing. A nice little scene that'll feel good to plop down in for a second. Eh. I'm kind of tired, so. A bed seems kind of nice right now. B. B for bed. Only 12 more. Just something I can sell at an auction in 10 years? How's this for auction worthy? I don't know what it is, but I like them. Oh yeah. What did the sky look like the first time you looked at it? What? Blue? Oh, I get to drink more water. Hell yeah. Seems cute. Okay. What did the sky look like the first time you looked at it? I don't have blue, so purple. And cloudy. Maybe a little green at the bottom. With a giant worm in the sky. Everyone remembers their first worm. Aw. Hey. I thought that was good. I don't know what you like, Teach. I'm gonna draw it again. But with the white clouds instead. Oops. So not white clouds. The chunky clouds. Maybe a sun. Maybe some shading on the clouds. Where am I? I don't know why that got a B and the other one got a D, but whatever. Draw something that's not going to impress anyone. Alright, if you insist. You weren't very impressed with this last time, so maybe it'll work. Perfect. What's better, a hand or a foot? What about this? About a hand foot. I wonder where the other brushes are. I'm still missing a few. Hey. Okay, 42 out of 50. Do something you've drawn in an earlier... draw something again, but from a different angle. Yeah, okay. Okay, it passed. Draw, I don't know, a horse? Draw a horse, Lamau. Dare you. Horse? This horse's got a booty. Let's give it some horsey bits. Looks like a unicorn now with the purple and white. Isn't a unicorn, but a funny horse. That's a horse. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. Hey. Only 6 more. Draw a fast car. Wait, draw a fast car in slow car. Oh, and a slow car. Is that a typo or is that on purpose? Oh. Okay, draw a fast car. And a slow car. That should do, right? I'm guessing a B. Heck yeah. You're the most famous person you can think of. Oh, you got it, weirdo. Welcome back, Froshman. Let's take a look at your work. BBB. One more, come on. How'd you get here today? I got here via worm. I'm trying to make this one a little different. I've been drawing a lot of the same picture. And let's draw this little guy on him. I'll need to use myself as a reference. That's funny. Strength sucks. Sorry. Here, let's put some white. And then the eyes will look more like eyes. F? What? This brain king does not say F. How dare you? How did I get here today? I told you. I got here via worm. Take it, whatever. Draw backwards. I don't know what you mean. Normally I draw starting with the face. What the? I thought that was gonna be a star. Is it old? Why is it a dog now? Okay. Draw backwards. Is that backwards? I don't understand the assignment. Okay. Draw the ugliest thing on campus. You want to know what the ugliest thing on campus is? Well, have you looked in a mirror lately? Oh. Excuse me? I worked real hard on that. Fine. Okay. Let's try submitting it again, but with an extra green dot. So it's random, the grades. Okay. Think of a number between 1 and 50. Draw that many birds. 7. Dang it, why'd I say 7? I could have said 1. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On a beautiful blue sky. Purple sky. Oh, that's a fail. Dang it. Assignment 49 of 50. Think of 1 and 50 birds. 18. Dang it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Yay! I passed. Was that it?
Congratulations! You have complete a dark in our real world. I'm sure you do fine. I'm sure you do fine.
Yay. What does continue do? This is a different place. I'm not in school anymore. I'm in the real world. I'm sure I'll do fine. Oh, I can't draw anymore. What if I jump in this hole? Oh, I'm back at art school. Ah, I've missed this place. Okay. Let's check my portfolio. Oh, they're all here. Some of them are blank. Okay, well, let's look through them. I drew that. Blank, blank, blank. Beans. Ah, good times. Back when I was actually trying. Strong. Yay, this one saved. Okay. I was worried it wouldn't. I'm gonna delete the blank ones and the duplicates. Okay, I think that's it. Well, that was fun. Kinda. Weird experience. But that's all for now. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this weird thing that I was doing. And have a good night. See ya.